Tastes real good.
The bugs may have caught cast members off guard, but this brother came prepared.
Well, I brought, you know, some of this. Deep woods. Yeah, off. You may.
You may.
Look at you with the off and the fan.
Oh, and did I mention the heat?
All five of you in here at one time?
All five of us at once.
With the lights on the rig.
And for how long?
5 days.
5 days.
Unbelievable.
Baby. Let's find a hospital, okay?
This is hot. I'm dripping.
This is disgusting.
This is for real. And we're not even in the van now.
So in some sense, this is almost like a giant summer camp.
It's definitely a very frightening summer camp.
He's going! Hurry!
Thank you, TV Guide.
Thank you for the love.
Thank you for the hospitality.
Miss you.
And you're welcome back anytime.
What the hell are you doing in my house?
You're gonna die.
Jessica Biel isn't about to abandon scary movies just yet. The 21-year-old is currently in Vancouver filming the latest Blade movie with Wesley Snipes. Can't wait to see that. Of course, the actress will also be on TV this week with her Chainsaw co-stars. Here's where. She plays older sister to Seventh Heaven co-star Beverly Mitchell, but Jessica Biel is actually 1 year younger. Don't miss both girls on the very popular family show. Jessica loves to collect vintage glasses without the lens. She'd better rethink removing the lens because she's going to need to see on the set of The Texas Chainsaw Massacre. In the 90s, Eric was in the band L with quirky actress Brittany Murphy. Well, he's left Brittany's band to become the lead singer of another group. Catch him on a Nash Bridges rerun. And that's a quick rundown of the stars that are on TV this week. We'll have more of those for you next time. But just round the corner, it's movie news. I know you want to see it. Hang on.
Watch Monday Night Football's matchup between Kansas City and Oakland to find out who will be Snickers' hungriest player. Will it be Eddie Kennison, Tim Brown, Trent Green, Charles Woodson, or Priest Holmes?
We're going to go out there and win, right?
Right!
We're Bears!
Yeah!
And what are Bears?
Hungry!
Yeah!
You guys hungry?
Yeah! Well, let's go out there and beat them! Yeah. Go!
Oops.
Spotting the hungriest player is easier than you think. Go to Snickers.com and vote for the Snickers hungriest player of the game. Each week, you could win a free Snickers bar or even a trip to the Super Bowl.
Hey, how'd you guys get in here?
Hungry? Grab a Snickers.
Watch the next Monday Night Football matchup between Kansas City and Oakland. Then cast your vote for the Snickers' hungriest player online at Snickers.com. A trip or two to Super Bowl 38 will be awarded each week.
Wetting the bed, I'd really like to stop that. If one of my friends came over and I wet the bed, I would feel scared. They have helped because I don't wet the sheet anymore because of the good nights, so I don't have to change my sheet or my blanket. I just put on new ones and I go right back to sleep.
To the 1 in 9 kids who wet the bed, new trimmer-fitting Good Nights disposable underpants help protect all night, yet they're virtually invisible under pajamas.
They helped me be more confident in myself.
The latest thing in skin is for your face. A revolution in face care. New cleansing pillows from Dove remove dull skin from your face and puff with a nutrient-enriched lather to instantly nourish skin. It could change the way you wash forever. Your face will glow every day. Cleansing pillows. New from Dove Face.
Comcast presents TV Guide. Don't miss a thing.
Hi, this is Desmond with NBA League Pass. How can I help you?
With NBA League Pass, you can get any game you want.
Games you can't see anywhere else.
There's no better place for NBA action than NBA League Pass.
I'm processing your order right now.
Catch NBA League Pass for free on digital cable from October 29th to November 4th. There's no obligation and no need to order. Just tune in.
Sir, you made the right choice.
I like your style.
Don't miss the free preview of NBA League Pass on Comcast Digital Cable.
Oh, you went with the rear spoiler, huh?
Alloy wheels?
Oh, yeah.
Nice.
And the 8-speaker sound system?
Yeah. Awesome.
Whoa. 5-liter V8. Turbocharged, of course. You gotta see this thing move. When I put the pedal to the floor, it goes 0 to 60 in like...
You're installing Comcast high-speed internet.
Yeah.
Cool, we hear it's really fast.
Yeah. Comcast high-speed internet. Yeah. Now with the power of 100% pure broadband. Speed changes everything. Call now for this great offer.
So we're from Jersey, so you know I'm a big Sopranos fan.
Couldn't wait for the two-hour premiere.
We got the popcorn all set, we got the soda. Turn on the TV, got no TV. So I look outside, branches blew right into the signal.
All right, call the neighbors. I'm like, what did we miss? What did they just say? They're like, well, you had just got the dish installed. Aren't you watching? And I was like, no, we lost our picture.
That was the last straw. That's it. We're calling Comcast. We're getting our digital cable.
We're done with the dish.
We're done with the dish.
Mequonna 24-hour Daycare and Learning Center, serving the West Side with quality, professional child care. Licensed and approved by the HRS, we offer loving care, educational emphasis for all ages, before and after school pickup, and affordable rates. Infants start at just $100 a week, toddlers from just $95 a week, pre-K from only $75 a week. Timaquana Daycare and Learning Center, 5211 Timaquana Road. Call 771-7388.
The Screening Room. I'm Ken Taylor, and for today's movie news, we preview two films that are coming your way very soon. If you're in the mood for a feel-good drama with a lot of heart, then look no further than Radio. Set in the racially turbulent 60s, a white football coach makes friends with a mentally challenged African-American. Oscar winner Cuba Gooding Jr. and Oscar nominee Ed Harris star in this movie based on a true story.
It's got some humanity to it and some depth, and it's done with care and some integrity.
We're not the ones been teaching radio. Radio is the one been teaching us.
And word has it, you definitely need to check out Cuba's performance. His character faces some very tough challenges, not only physically and mentally, but also from those who don't want to see radio succeed.
It was hard to get it right. And then when I finally got the confidence in the physicality, then I just focused in on the mental. Aspects of his personality.
Radio also stars Deborah Winger and the venerable Alfre Woodard, and opens in theaters October 24th. Opening in theaters November 1st is Brother Bear. This Disney animated tale tells a story about a boy who learns a life lesson in tolerance when he's turned into the one thing he hates most, a bear.
How's it going, Bear?
I'm not a bear.
Well, gee, eh? You're one big beaver.
No kidding.
I'm a man.
I was transformed into a bear, magically.
But crazy.
Because then I
get transformed into a bear, but for a large part of the film, he's fighting that. I mean, he's trying to remain a man. That's part of kind of what's comical about the stories.
Now let's jump from the big screen to the small screen with an Academy Award-winning film celebrating its 50th anniversary, Roman Holiday. Roman Holiday stars Gregory Peck and won Audrey Hepburn a Best Actress Oscar for playing a European princess who rebels against her royal life. You can find the classic on Wii, Women's Entertainment. Now don't go anywhere. 90 Second Life Story is coming up next.
TV Guide. Don't miss a thing.
What are you watching?
Fistful of Dollars.
No, you're not.
I think I know a Clint Eastwood movie when I see one.
Oh, really? So I guess that's Clint churning butter?
The Info Button. Know what you're watching before it's too late. From Comcast Digital Cable, your life connected.
My problem with the dish, basically in bad weather with strong winds, I would always lose my connection. This thing's like a sail. The dish company told me to put it in a bucket of cement. I'm thinking to myself, where am I going to mix cement?
I live in an apartment!
So I built this. It seemed to work. Sorta. Enough was enough. I called Comcast, they came out, and in no time I had digital cable. It works great. No assembly required.
Are you buried in that old car or truck? Do you owe more than it's worth? Let Mike Shad Ford dig you out of your old car and get you into a brand new Ford for just $99 down and $99 per month. Focus, Rangers, Explorers. Plus, enter to win Ford's next F-150. $99 down, $99 a month at Mike Shad Ford.
At Mike Shad Ford, we may not sell every Ford in Jacksonville, but we sure are gonna try.
Bring the beauty of the outdoors into your home
in total comfort. Enjoy the view with an outdoor room addition from Tropical Enclosures. Tropical Enclosures custom designs and builds Mirage sunrooms, Florida rooms, and screen and pool enclosures using the finest quality products. Let us create a room that will enhance the look and value of your commercial or residential property. Enjoy the view with Tropical Enclosures, your exterior design specialists. Call 241-2298 for your free estimate.
Inside.
With 140 horsepower engine and responsive handling, we put the fun back into the compact car, the Saturn Ion. Get a new 2004 Saturn Ion Quad Coupe with 0% APR financing and $500 towards your down payment. For restrictions, see your retailer.
I just want to run away.
Can you imagine what will happen if the press gets a hold of this? The DA's son and the pornographer's daughter?
You tell your son to keep his filthy hands off my daughter.
You cannot see this girl again ever.
The rich man's dead.
What have I done?
I love you.
I love you too.
Skin premieres Monday, October 20th at 9, 8 central on Fox.
To exfoliate your skin every day, would you use something rough or something that polishes gently? Dove's new exfoliating bar with tiny beads and a quarter moisturizing lotion. Fresh skin daily.
Want a takeoff? Enterprise Rent-A-Car has takeoff weekend specials from $9.99 a day. That's Friday to Monday, just $9.99 a day. So take off this weekend. Log on to enterprise.com or call 1-800-RENT-A-CAR.
Ah, we love our stars here in the screening room, don't we?
And here's another minute and a half of reasons to love them even more. It's a 90-second life story. Check it out. Next on 90-second life story, we look at Jennifer Lopez, star of Made in Manhattan.
Jennifer Lopez was born in the Bronx in 1970. By the age of 20, she was chosen to be a fly girl dancer on In Living Color. Everyone knew she'd be a star. There were no ifs, ands, or buts about it. Lopez's first major American film was 1995's Money Train. It's kind of like Speed, except the acting and the script aren't as good, and that's saying something. Lopez broke out later that year in Selena. She even got nominated for a Golden Globe. Suddenly, she was on everyone's A-list. Anaconda was a box office smash. It co-starred Ice Cube and John Voight, putting to rest for good the rumors that they are actually the same person. The next year, Lopez starred in Out of Sight with George Clooney. She plays a U.S. Marshal named Karen Sisko. You get to see her in her thong, 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 thong. And she just keeps getting bigger and better. She just started a singing career, and she already went platinum. She started calling herself J-Lo. She started dating Puff Daddy. And we'd make a joke here, but we're scared. The Cell came next. Vincent D'Onofrio gave one of the most disturbing performances since Macaulay Culkin in Home Alone 2. Lopez really started cranking him out. The Wedding Planner and Angel Eyes came back to back. So did her husband Chris Judd and her new fiancé Ben Affleck. When J-Lo moves, she moves. Recently, Lopez starred in Made in Manhattan with Ralph Fiennes and Stanley Tucci. Basically, if you've seen Pretty Woman, do this and then that, and then you got Made in Manhattan. The recap, The Money Train, Pain, and Jack was whack, but Blood and Wine was cool and Selena brought her back. She's sexy, he's handsome, she's singing, she's dancing. We nailed this life story and we can't help asking, hey, Jennifer, who's your daddy now? Oh, right, I forgot.
The dynamic Jennifer Lopez is back on the silver screen, this time with Ralph Fiennes and Stanley Tucci in the romantic comedy Made in Manhattan, rated PG-13. Meanwhile, back to the business at hand, we are ready for another set visit. This time we're going to go somewhere very interesting in the world of movies. Check it out, BTS.
What's that tiny pink dot?
I believe it's Piglet.
Piglet? Where is Piglet?
It's really an underdog movie, because Piglet's had this inferiority complex his whole pink little life, and he finally gets the attaboys that he deserves, and so it's kind of nice.
It's about friendship, and all these people, these animals with Christopher Robin, are true friends.
Piglet's Big Movie is probably the best first film to bring a young child to, because there's no real villain. It's really charming. It's got a great message, you know, that even if you're small, you can do big things, you know.
Even with Piglet, you can feel his emotions where he's like, oh, I'm part of this. This is great. And yet when he's feeling low, he's animated low, and you just want to reach out and give him a big hug and say, it's okay, little guy.
You get to feel extremely creative when you're writing to scripts and you know that they're going to be animated after you write the song. And it becomes a collaborative effort.
The Piglet movie really is all the characters that love Piglet giving an opportunity to show how much they love him.
The Pooh tradition continues with this heartwarming tale from the 100-acre wood. Kids of all ages, cozy up with some popcorn and enjoy the G-rated Piglet's Big Movie. When you want to do the world of movies, the Screening Room is your round-trip pass. You gotta know that by now. And coming up in just about half a minute, we're gonna check out some more with Quick Flicks.
On the next edition of What's On, baby Emma celebrates her first birthday with a little controversy over her birthday cake. And will the force be with Jack when James Earl Jones joins his acting class?
Could I ride on your shoulders for a few minutes?
Plus, this movie won America's hearts and 4 Oscars. We'll tell you why you definitely don't want to miss it, definitely don't want to miss it, and...
Same person.
Definitely not the old lady's nephew.
The CSIs have 24 hours to find evidence or an accused murderer is set free. This and much more coming up on What's On.
The Screening Room is just about done for this hour, but not before you get one more look at the best movies you can find on television. Once again, here's Quick Flicks. Nicole Kidman captured the Best Actress Oscar for her portrayal of troubled novelist Virginia Woolf.
Sally, I think I'll buy the flowers myself.
Oscar nominee Julianne Moore joins Meryl Streep and an all-star cast in 3 time-traveling stories of madness. The Hours is rated PG-13 for adult content, disturbing images, and strong language.
You guys ready?
Spring Break gets an American Idol makeover when a pair of starstruck youngsters go to Miami.
Wow, smooth.
Kelly Clarkson and Justin Guarini make waves in the musical From Justin to Kelly, rated PG for sensuality and brief strong language. Master of controversy Michael Moore takes on the finer points of the Second Amendment in Bowling for Columbine, a humorous but serious look at guns in America.
I loves my gun.
I'm here to open up an account.
Okay, what type of account?
I want the account where I can get the free gun.
It's rated R for language and violent scenes.
Here's my first question.
Well, it has certainly been a fun half hour right here in the Screening Room. I'm Ken Taylor. Now, if an evening of great TV is your game plan, stick around, because TV Guide's Katie Wagner will take you into primetime with all the great choices there are. That's What's On, coming up.
TV Guide. Don't miss a thing.
Monday, October 20th, a real American cowboy with a fake American fortune.
He's worth about $80 million.
We'll take the women of Europe for a little ride.
I'm sure that I'm gonna like his lifestyle.
Some say love is the international language. We think it's something else.
Money makes the world go round.
He's rich.
He's rich.
He's very rich.
Money makes the world go round.
The next Joke Millionaire.
Good morning, baby.
Premieres Monday, October 20th on Fox.
Excuse me. We're in a hurry and I tip well.
Oh, how well?
10%.
10%? We tip 15%.
16%.
Excuse me. 18.5%.
I'll tip 20%.
So we'll tip 30%.
And we'll bust our own table.
That's my table.
Hey! Our customers know the importance of shopping around. Because at Progressive.com, you can get our price for car insurance, plus the rates of other big-name companies. You could save hundreds. Check out Progressive today.
I have to admit, when we first met some of the Dell product designers, we found their behavior fascinating. We couldn't help but wonder, was there something in their character, some unique genetic code that allowed them to tap into unseen forces? Or had their motherboard simply shorted out? Then we realize Dell designers find inspiration in all sorts of places. They're constantly looking for ways to make Dell products better both inside and out, like the Inspiron notebooks. That's just what they do. Turns out their motherboards were just fine.
Call Dell today for great deals. Right now, a Dimension desktop with an Intel Pentium 4 processor is just $599 after mail-in rebate. Plus, for a limited time, you'll get free shipping. Inspiron notebooks are just $799 after mail-in rebate.
It's beautiful.
Awesome technology as easy as Dell. Dell PCs use Intel Pentium 4 processors.
Bill, let's go poolside and check in on that stressed-out fellow who used Orbitz to book a hotel in sunny San Diego.
Destination Orbitz.
Sweet Nirvana. Great hotel, room service. Biggest decision of the day, massage at 3 o'clock or 4.
Someone's changed his name to Mr. Happy-Go-Lucky.
Like I always say, sir, give a customer the right hotel at the right price and they won't have a worry in the world.
Another mission accomplished, Deal.
Good morning, Patty.
Good morning, Miss Park.
A 5.3-liter V8 would be nice. Some leather would be good.
Some leather would be good.
A sound system
that only plays Vivaldi.
Nah. The interior should be really quiet.
Should ride like it's gliding on air. Give me everything we've ever learned about building fine automobiles.
That's a lot to fit in a car.
Who says it's gotta be a car?
Introducing Rainier. It's a brand new Buick.
The CSIs are up against the clock when they only have 24 hours to find evidence or an accused murderer is set free. Stay tuned and get all the details. That and more coming up next on What's On.
Going into overtime.
Showdown in the showroom.
Duval Honda wants to beat Ernie Palmer Toyota. Ernie Palmer Toyota wants to outsell Duval Honda. So you say big. Duval Honda and Ernie Palmer Toyota.
Fleming Island Spa Club. Romance, indulgence, royal extravagance, and quiet rejuvenation. Healing massage. Signature facials. Soothing saunas and steam areas. Magnificent styles for the hair and makeup. Elegant nails for that touch of class. Just a hair's breadth from a lush outdoor courtyard garden and serenely settled in the heart of Fleming Island. Like the legendary spas of Europe, you will find world-class pampering at the Spa Club in Fleming Island, redefining Grand Spa luxury.
Crest Budget Lot is looking for good people who have bad credit due to bankruptcy, divorce, job layoff, or just plain bad luck. The Crest Budget Lot has helped thousands of people buy a car or truck, regardless of their credit, and they can help you. It's easy. If you have a job with verifiable income, a valid driver's license, proof of insurance, and $500 down, we can help. Call now and ask for Mr. Jenkins at 727-4698 and let the Crest Budget Lot put you on the road today.
You cannot just tell people you're committed. You cannot just say you're dedicated. You cannot simply talk about your strength, your perseverance, your grit. You have to prove it.
Rebates and discounts to $6,000.
New cars from $12,900.
Used vehicles from $995.
0% financing and all credit applications accepted.
Overtime at Showdown in the Showroom means you save more.
At Duval Honda and Ernie Palmer Toyota.
Dumb dog. So predictable. Domino's Philly cheesesteak pizza.
No drooling this time.
Guys like Philly cheesesteak, guys like Domino's pizza. That's why Domino's created the new Philly cheesesteak pizza. Get a medium for only $9.99 and any second medium for just $5 more. Get the door. It's Domino's new Philly cheesesteak pizza.
So what do you think, Doc?
I think you just lost another loan to Ditech.
Lost another loan to Ditech. I lost another loan to Ditech. Lost another loan to Ditech. Oh, lost another loan to Ditech.
Want to cash out some equity? Apply for a second mortgage with a no-closing cost option. Just call 1-800-71-FIXED.
I lost another loan to Ditech.com.
Ditech.com, your mortgage solution delivered.
On House Hunters, there's drama.
House for sale? 315 Blair. Step on it.
action.
The neighbor's dog seems friendly.
Mystery. And some really, really ugly wallpaper. The search for the perfect house. It's House Hunters, only on HGTV. Check your local listings.
Did you know Maxwell House Original tastes fresher than the other leading coffee? And today, Maxwell House, and only Maxwell House, comes with the Easy Open Fresh Seal that locks in flavor and aroma. It's our freshest coffee ever. Taste coffee as fresh as the morning. Maxwell House Coffee. And make every day good to the last drop.
The stars you want to see. The shows you don't want to miss. Find out what's on. Brought to you by HGTV. You should see what's on HGTV.
In this edition of What's On, baby Emma celebrates her first birthday with a little controversy over her birthday cake. And will the force be with Jack when James Earl Jones joins his acting class?
Could I ride on your shoulders for a few minutes?
Plus, this movie won America's hearts and 4 Oscars. We'll tell you why you definitely don't want to miss it, definitely don't want to miss it, and...
Same person.
Definitely not the old lady's nephew.
The CSIs have 24 hours to find evidence or an accused murderer is set free. And now, from our Hollywood studios, Katie Wagner.
Hello, welcome to What's On. TV Guide Channel's look at primetime viewing choices for Thursday, October 16th. NBC's must-see TV lineup gets a funny jump start with a new episode of Friends. It's Emma's first birthday and Rachel is throwing a party. But not everything is as sweet as it seems, especially when it comes to little Emma's cake. The series launched in 1994 with 6 20-somethings who had coffee and careers on their minds. Well, the now 30-somethings have grown up and will likely move on when the show is expected to wrap up for good this spring. Don't fret, fans, there are still 13 episodes to go and a Friends spinoff in the works titled Joey. Catch Friends and the One with the Cake at 8, 7 Central on NBC. We turn to the doctors at Sacred Heart Hospital for some grins and a brand new episode of Scrubs featuring former Spin City Mayor Barry Bostwick. A rather risque plotline gives the docs a refresher course in sex education, since they're all faced with some awkward intimacy issues. We recently stopped by the set to find the cast and crew halfway to episode 100.
The Vegas odds on a pilot getting picked up are 1,000 to 1, and then for that pilot to actually stay on the air is, 10,000 to 1. And then for us to be in the third season is, it's terrific.
For guest star Krista Miller-Lawrence, the show's success is important. She's married to executive producer and creator Bill Lawrence in real life.
He's a genius. No, he's so good. The writers are all fantastic. They come in very early in the season to try to make all the scripts great. They're very consistent with the tone. They change things on set. The cast is great and has great chemistry.
Laughter is the best medicine when Scrubs hits NBC at 8:30, 7:30 Central. One of the centerpieces of NBC's must-see TV lineup is Will and Grace. This week features the familiar face and even more familiar voice of James Earl Jones.
Yes, I have 2 Tonys and the most recognizable voice on the planet.
Starring as himself, Jones, a.k.a. Darth Vader, parodies himself in Jack's acting class. Primetime competition for Will and Grace comes from CSI. So we asked the guys if there were any forensic episodes in the works.
A lot of probing going on, yes. Will and Grace.
There will be a lot of probing going on. And we will be having certain guest stars that are dead. So that's that's going to be exciting, too. You can get the really big names if you don't mind them being dead.
Yeah.
This episode certainly is alive and well when Will and Grace welcomes James Earl Jones to NBC at 9, 8 Central. MTV takes a multi-stranded look at the social history of hair, from spiritual tresses to outrageous trends.
I probably spend about $230 a month on my hair.
The Beatles grew it long, Farrah blew it dry. Since the dawn of time, hairstyles have had a profound impact on society, from stylish do's to the mullet. Even cornrows in the NBA are part of the social history of hair at 10, 9 Central on MTV. With Halloween just a couple of weeks away, Disney continues to ease into the spooky season, this time with the family-friendly Phantom of the Megaplex. Silver screen star Mickey Rooney is in the spotlight in this two-star scare just right for a younger crowd. Check out the strange things happening at the local movie house with Phantom of the Megaplex at 8, 7 Central on Disney.
Still to come, this movie won America's hearts and 4 Oscars. We'll tell you why you definitely don't want to miss it. And the CSIs have 24 hours to find evidence or an accused murderer is set.